Next concept is Lenz law is in accordance with law of conservation of energy. Okay, now what does this law of conservation of energy says? That energy can neither be created nor destroyed. One form of energy will be converted into other form of energy. This is law of conservation of energy. Now let us see that in the case of Lenz law. Now what is Lenz law? This is a coil which is in yz plane. This is my x-axis. On x-axis I am placing a magnet, north pole, south pole. What does Lenz law says? Lenz law says that this coil will always oppose the movement of this magnet. That is, when I am bringing north pole towards the coil, then the front face will act as north pole. Now in order to bring the north pole towards the coil, means I have to do some work. Why? Because I am moving the magnet against the force. See, if you see, this is north pole, this is north pole. This will push this magnet in this direction. Now in order to move this magnet in this direction, I have to do some work which is against this force. Okay, this work will be stored in the form of electrical energy, because of which we will get current. Okay, this is the main explanation saying that Lenz law is in accordance with the law of conservation of energy. What is the main thing? Work is converted into electrical energy.